Beloit Health System sends a certificate of need permit application proposing a new hospital at NorthPointe Health and Wellness Campus in Roscoe. This comes as the Illinois Health and Facilities and Services Review Board voted Tuesday not to move forward with the project. The proposed hospital would have 10 beds and a new emergency room. The project will be discussed in January.